So tell me something. What are you gonna be missing from here, from the Gringo Land, from the U.S. Now that you're going to Mexico, what are you gonna be missing in here?
What?
What are you gonna be missing? Are you gonna miss something? Or no? Hey, and your daddy, you said the other day that he's the only one not crazy, right? In the family? He's the only one that is not too crazy, you said the other day. You said that to me. You said, alcoholic, you're so crazy. And then you said, everybody is. And then you stopped and said, wait, I think my daddy's not too crazy. Remember? I should have recorded you saying that. I should. Well, good.
I do not remember.
I'm tired. We're just about to get home now.
And look, look, I put your sock in here. Look.
What is my sock doing there?
I put it in there.
Oh, Andrea. That's a clean sock for soft soccer. Don't smell. Is it clean or is it? No, it's good, right? Because otherwise you'll be smelling bad.
Hey.
It smells good?
A little.
Yeah, it's clean. Come on.
Hey.
All right. All right. Well, we are getting home now. Well, almost. What? Chihuahua. Now you did it backwards, so now I'm the one yelling, huh? Okay, you're smart. What? I know you did. Yes. What did you just say? Cut me in pieces?
But not for real, we're playing.
You're not gonna be cutting me in pieces, right?
Mm-mm.
No?
Mm-mm.
Please don't, okay?
I was just
That's crying. Gonna probably hurt a little bit if you cut me in pieces, you know? More than a little bit, actually. Oh no, I parked. I didn't park well. Alright, perfect now. Alright, I think that it is time for us to go home. Yeah.